at the very moment. So, dear Agora, I plan to make a speech about Agora being the moment where our network comes together to support each other in moments of difficulties and to prove the strength of young Europeans in striving for their values and beliefs. Unfortunately, I had to change the topic of my speech. I thank Agora for offering always new challenges and for surprising all of us. This Agora has been a real roller coaster for us, and I can believe that it has been even more challenging for your team and this. We would like to understand if this association wants to be provided with the safest, most comfortable option, or wants to push a group of visionary Europeans to change our status quo. AEGEE has been a driving force for change and has made powerful actions to put in practice its vision and mission. We want to believe that it can continue to have this role, but this requires commitment and courage from its members and its leadership. Social inclusion starts from mutual understanding and empathy. There are no shared values without true appreciation for others. We strongly believe that AEGEE still has the potential to change Europe and not let Europe change AEGEE. We call on the network to take up this challenge for the future. As outgoing committee director, we want to thank all European bodies for the outstanding work done this year. Our great secretariat, thanks so much for your daily support. Our amazing guests, who decided to participate to our never boring General Assembly. The Juridical Commission and the chair team with their assistance. This was a challenging agora, and you should be very proud of yourself for having made it really as smooth as possible. We also want to thank the local organizers for their gigantic effort. You are scared of going down as a challenging agora. You will be remembered as the bravest heroes that decided to dare and take responsibility that no one wanted to take. Thanks from the bottom of our heart for being there when it was needed. You are an example, especially today, for all the AEGEE locals. Thanks to my amazing team. Thanks to all of you. I don't need to explain anything to you. You know perfectly what bonds us, what ties us together. Thanks for being the people that you are. And finally, I want to thank you, Agora. Hours of discussion and sharing opinions made this Agora a truly eventful one. At the end of the day, this is the biggest role of AEGEE, giving young Europeans the chance to discuss with no fear the most relevant topics they want to tackle. Thanks for your commitment. None of this would exist without you. This was a great year. Our best wishes to CD57 to have an experience truly fulfilling like the one we had. Goodbye, AEGEE. See you in Salerno.